dear, I'm afraid of explanations. Afraid you wouldn't understand. But you raised me to believe in just a few things that I haven't abandoned. Like hope and love and faith and explanations to why I am the way I am. And I'm trying so hard to just stay happy. I'm sorry if I'm not doing the best I can.